This is a Motley Sterling, and she's specifically the first Motley Sterling ever produced. The Sterling gene is a recessive gene that gets rid of the pattern, and the Motley gene is more of a dark pattern that has a ladder design on it. The Sterling gene makes the Motley go away, but the Motley does affect the pattern a little bit on the tail, as you can see. To learn more about boa genes, check out my boa morph playlist. And if you enjoy seeing reptile content, please subscribe.